In this video, I'll be demoing search and AI-driven analytics from ThoughtSpot. The ThoughtSpot platform uses relational search as the foundation to make AI possible. In this demo, I'm a merchandise manager at a national retailer, and I want to analyze data around my stores and products. So I'll start with our relational search by typing in store name and revenue. As you see, ThoughtSpot shows a list of stores and their sales. At ThoughtSpot, we want to help you get to your answers faster. We developed DataRank to embed AI capabilities into search. DataRank is ThoughtSpot's machine learning algorithm that combines an understanding of your data models, company usage patterns around that data, and granular security rules to deliver personalized and relevant search suggestions. As I type store, for example, DataRank suggests fields like store state, store name, and store region. When I type RE for revenue, it even brings up raw data values such as specific store names that begin with those letters. As you scroll down below the answer, you see that ThoughtSpot automatically recommends additional relevant content, as well as SpotIQ insights. SpotIQ is ThoughtSpot's AI-driven analytics capability, which enriches the search and analytics experience with automatically detected insights. SpotIQ is like having the power of 1,000 analysts in your hand. It uses AI to help you find relevant information in your data that you may not know to ask for, like trending sales for specific products. And it explains these insights in natural language, so they're easy to understand. In addition to the instant insights that SpotIQ automatically generates on the answer, it can also perform drill downs on your behalf to find even deeper insights. Let's see how this works. Now I'm looking for insights about my products, but I have more than 2,400 different products. With ThoughtSpot, it's easy to ask questions, get answers, and drill into your data at the most granular level. But with 2,400 products, hundreds of stores, hundreds of thousands of customers, and millions of data points, no matter how many people I hire and how much time I have, I can't possibly ask all the potentially interesting questions. So let's have SpotIQ's AI-driven analytics do the work for us. Auto-analyze. SpotIQ is now going through my 2,400 products and asking questions on my behalf. But how does SpotIQ know which questions matter to me? Every time someone does a search, ThoughtSpot learns what is interesting and remembers this feedback. Now that we understand how it works, let's see what SpotIQ came up with. SpotIQ found 23 insights by analyzing 16.8 million rows in less than 16 seconds. SpotIQ is blazing fast. It can execute hundreds of queries and advanced analytics algorithms on billions of data combinations across multiple sources to uncover interesting insights. Now let's look at what SpotIQ did behind the scenes. It performed 72,783 drills. Imagine asking a question and drilling down. Now do that 72,783 times. You don't have the people or the time to do this. And what's the cost of not doing this? You're missing out on insights you could learn from your data to benefit your business. As I scroll, you can see insights about specific products and how they are selling in specific stores and in specific counties. You can see how gross margin is trending for specific products that you may have never thought to ask about. How would you normally discover that one single product out of 2,400 is trending up or down? But I'm probably not interested in every possible insight. This is where user feedback comes in. Maybe you already know that basket sizes with red wine are trending down, but you might not know that sales of rash ointment are trending up. We have let SpotIQ's AI do the hard work for us to shine a light on dark data for valuable insights that would have otherwise remained hidden. Again, SpotIQ uses natural language to explain the insights, and we can provide feedback to improve the relevance with a thumbs up or thumbs down. At the same time, SpotIQ has worked hand-in-hand with search to learn what is relevant through usage-based ranking. If we want to hone SpotIQ's AI, we can customize the analysis to focus on specific fields. Also, you can schedule analyses for regular AI-generated insights. Now, we've seen SpotIQ run on a simple search of our products, but SpotIQ's AI-driven insights are prevalent throughout ThoughtSpot. We call this pervasive insights. For example, SpotIQ insights related to your searches automatically appear underneath visualizations, like we showed earlier. SpotIQ pervasive insights also helps you uncover deeper answers to known and unknown questions with Did You Know insights on your smart homepage and instant insights on answers and pin boards. You can point SpotIQ at any data source, chart, or even a specific data point and click auto-analyze to let it discover the most relevant insights. For example, here we are at the worksheet level. Before you even explored any of your data, you can unleash SpotIQ and figure out from the get-go what's interesting to determine what to explore next. Hopefully, based on what we've demoed so far, it's clear that the ThoughtSpot platform was built from the ground up for AI-enabled BI on a foundation of relational search. This gives us a number of advantages around natural language. One of the newest features we've released makes natural language front and center. Search IQ enables conversational analytics so you can ask questions in everyday language, even with your voice, and Search IQ understands your analytical intent to deliver accurate answers. Where you typically may have searched products, sales, last 2 years, top 10, with Search IQ you can ask, what are the hottest selling products in the last 2 years? The questions are fundamentally the same, only our latter search is in natural language. There's still a single right answer to this question, and ThoughtSpot's Search IQ delivers this answer. This is not just natural language, but natural language on a foundation of relational search and AI. This is natural language with accuracy. Let's continue the conversation. What are my best-selling Nike products? Which stores have the most Nike sales? Search IQ shows you how it maps terms from your question to specific fields in the data. It's easy to teach the dictionary if you want to change how it interprets your queries. Perhaps when I say store, I'm really interested in the city in which stores are located. It's simple to update this mapping. Now, let's look at how we continue building AI capabilities with Spot IQ. In addition to all the search and AI capabilities that Spot IQ provides out of the box, with Spot IQ AMP, we're bringing data science closer to your business. We started by integrating R, and we've recently announced integrations with Google Cloud Machine Learning Engine and DataRobot's automated machine learning for predictive modeling. Let's take a closer look at the integration between ThoughtSpot and R. Let's say we're a fast-growing business. We want to get a better understanding of our online user growth and predict future traffic patterns. Here, we can see our existing traffic data. And if we add a regression line, we'll see that our traffic pattern is growing up and to the right. But we're also interested in what could happen a few months from now. To make a forecast based on this data, we'll simply load one of several preloaded R scripts, in this case the time series forecast script, and run the analysis. You can see several other preloaded scripts that ThoughtSpot provides out of the box, and you can load your own and share those across your team. This is interesting. While our regression analysis showed a positive trend, our predictive analysis shows traffic trending in the opposite direction. We'll want to alert our product and marketing team so they can stay ahead of the curve. We can easily share our predictive analytics with other individuals or teams to take action. Now, here's a preview of how we are reimagining Spot IQ for self-driving analytics. With the combination of AI, relational search, and human feedback that makes Spot IQ so powerful, we get a really good understanding of what you are interested in about your data, and we want to provide you the most relevant outputs or insights with as few inputs as possible. Here's how self-driving analytics work. ThoughtSpot is massively scalable, so it regularly snapshots your data to actively track business-critical metrics. ThoughtSpot then creates a time series view of these metrics, and Spot IQ regularly looks for significant changes. When it detects something interesting, it alerts you. The user can simply indicate the business areas they are interested in, and from there, the system and AI take over. Let's say we are retailers interested in sales by store region. We already have a pin board for this. The first chart shows total sales by city in which the store is located. We want to understand how sales change by each city each day, and we don't want to miss any big changes, but we can't sit here all day and watch data refresh. This is where Spot IQ's self-driving analytics come in. We can ask Spot IQ to watch this answer, and the AI will not only let us know if there are any important changes, but it will automatically analyze those changes on the fly and surface important insights directly to us. For example, we've been watching this for about a month now. Spot IQ found something interesting and proactively notified me earlier today. Let's see what it found. Interesting. Stuffed animal sales are off the charts in Pasadena. We're seeing this because Spot IQ has been snapshotting the underlying data for a month and looking at product trends over that time to see what stands out. We don't typically search for stuffed animal sales in Pasadena, but we look at enough similar data points that Spot IQ knew this would be interesting to us. The AI behind this insight has been incredibly powerful and valuable. That's the latest in AI-driven analytics from ThoughtSpot. Hopefully this demo has helped you understand how ThoughtSpot leverages AI on a foundation of relational search to make it easy for anyone to get insights and answers from their company data in seconds.